Hello and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. Woot! We invented a new ride. I vote we call it the Puke Machine. I'm proud of you. Who has a spare red dot? Shut up, Braffy. You just spoiled something wonderful. Some new thing was made. So you know, a new ride. Hold on, where's my woot button? I know I have a woot button in here. Ah! I want my woot! This of me, Woot, is restricted in access through either subscription or an item unlock. Mode and emote unlocks are often found in packs available on the cartel market. Well, yeah, it's not gonna happen. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing, girl? Outlaw Geriodoxy. Snowball! So right before I start recording, somebody managed to level up to level 55! Just like that, let us all give him a round of applause. Yeah! All three cheers for that guy who just got to level 5. Cheer! 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 Where's my cheer button? I need a cheer right in this, right now. Where's my... Come on, cheer! Aha! Cheer! Well, it's the thought that counts. It's the thought that counts, game. It's the thought that counts. Cheer. Daily emerging conflicts 2 completed. Booyah. Oh my gosh, XP. I just got some oh my gosh XP. Oh, yes. That's the best kind. Oh my gosh, rail jumping. Oh my gosh, epic parkour, it's time. Oh, you know what this is? This is time for parkour slaying! It's time for some parkour riding by the seat of your pantsing. Yes, parkour slay! I'm going to parkour slay you, right in act. Parkour slay, I meant to say. Oh, rap. I meant to say parkour slay. Gonna use my slay to slay these faces. What rhymes with faces? White man can't rap. White people can't jump. Or rap, I guess. Unless you're Eminem. Then you can Eminem do raps. You M&M 'em. What? I'm sorry, but the thought of... Oh my gosh, I don't think I've laughed that hard. What are you guys? It takes 60. Does anyone like the mood goofy face? I'll buy it for $1. I bought your mom for $1. Mother. I bought your mom. Gosh, Chaluda. Ooh. Oh, snap. Oh, snap, K-Lord the Destructor. Dude, that should be K-Lord the Destructor. That would be so much awesomer. Admit it, K-Law, the Destructor. Why did you charge me so much for your mom then? I could have bought 4 moms. Whoa, oh snap. Oh my. I was gonna queue up for a war zone, but this conversation, that is just too awesome to miss. Oh man. Joe Luna! You beat Heather? She has 2 mommies. Markor, who is Heather? Hold on, we must go on an epic quest for Joe Luna to find out where she or he is, huh? That probably is a he, just guessing. Joe Luna, where are you at? We must find Joe Luna, the maker of awesomeness. Of awesome... comments. Man, sometimes there's nothing more fun than just getting on the station and watching the general chat, you know? I mean, Joe Luna? Man, I'm gonna have to send a friend request to that. That person, that's an amazing character there. Joe Luna, I wish I could come up with comedy like that. All I can do is just laugh at comedy like that and tell you why it's so funny. I can't actually come up with comedy like that. I'll say something else, Joe Luna. Come on! Come on! Aw, is it over? Man, I would pay $1 just to hear you say that again. I would. Corso, where you at, man? You have to hear this. Where you at, Corso? Are you on a mission I sent you on? Why'd I do that? I wish you were here, Corso. Wish you were here. Hold on. Should we queue up for a war zone? Oh, yeah. Well, you all just typed that from your mom's basement. Ooh, oh snap, Ragnar. Oh snap, you are right. Oh snap, crackle, fizz, pop that can of ooziness. Ooziness? Who's that? What's that? Oh, my Snapple. Snapped open that can of Snapple. Somebody, oh, he just did it. I live on the third story of my house. I don't live in the other stories of my house, just the third one. I live in my dad's house. I'm not very good at taunts and insults despite being a scoundrel. Attic? I live in your mom. I am a boop. Nicely said, Joe Luna. Nice place for a little star thing there. You live in his mom. Oh no, Green Timer, too much information there, I think. Me thinks. I lived in my mom, but then I moved. I get it. That's a lot better. That's a lot better. That's a good joke. LOL. Lel. Lel. Laughing at Lel. I am a boop. Made me chuckle quite heartily. Now, I don't think he wills it, said Ganka. I don't think it doesn't need any willing. It just sort of happens. In the general chat, just sort of happens, you know? Sometimes it just sort of happens. You, Sion. Scion? Chortle. Are you the Baron Harkonnen? Ha ha. Did someone just ha ha? Ha ha ha! Alright, so, give me my missions. Oh, I'm not eligible. Oh, I already have it. I already have the ability to queue up for war zones. Well, let's queue up for war zones, then. Queue that solo. But don't get me in it just yet. I want to hear more of that. Until then, time for some hardcore slaying parkour! Oh, no, I'm dead, no! Okay, I didn't actually mean to do that. Defeated by Zed with take full damage for zero damage. Uh-oh. Time to quit my antics. I'm trying to not run. My mouse is just breaking. Oh, my gosh. Time to enter now. Guy sounds like a man's man. Oh, man. Oh, Star Wars The Old Republic. It's an RP server, okay? I can't even imagine what a non-RP server would be, alright? Because that is something. If people talk like this, you know? It makes me wish I wasn't on an RP server, because there's so much non-RP related awesomeness. Hold on, does that mean that the battle is already begun? Does that really mean that I'm late to the party once again? Shut up, Corso. Oh my gosh, Chronicle of House Pantheers formation. Oh yeah, it's purple. Anything that's purple's awesome, you know that. Everyone knows that. Good job, well done, Corso. Well da boop done. I mean, I actually meant that there's no reason for a boop there. I wasn't thinking of anything inappropriate or, you know. Hey! Shut up. Dirty kick, then blaster whip, then I'm dead. I got taken down. Yeah, they got center. That's actually not good. Okay, that's not good. That is seriously not good. Alright. I'm going right, alright? I'm going for the right. It is the right way to go. Oh no, first though, I'm going to take this guy on. Nebulous Sith Sorcerer. Sith Sorcerer. You are weak in levels. I outrank you, seriously. How you live? How you do that living stuff, huh? How you do that live? It's no fair you live. How dare you live right now? How dare you live at a time like this? Now is no time to live. You dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I wish I could be awesome. Is anyone else here? Is anyone awesome here? Just... Gosh, I'm the highest ranking person here except for Lustrous. Yeah, that doesn't speak well for our chances, does it? I mean, it... Alright, Necro. I outrank you so hard, it's not even funny, alright? I outrank you something fierce, alright? If I can't kill you, there is something wrong with this game. Alright, seriously. And... Did I kill him? Did I kill him? I got a commendation. I think I killed him. Did I?
Quick draw McGraw medal awarded for delivering a killing blow.
Oh yeah, kill confirmation on that kill. I did it, we did it. Corsa wasn't even here to take all the credit for it. Yes, yes. All right, all y'all hanging out in the Doom Center. Hey, I was supposed to be undetected. Where's my... Hey, you. Oh my gosh, you are heavy. Uh-oh. Dude, why am I taking such heavy damage here? Shut up. Oh gosh, no. Dirty God, I'm dead.
I got taken down again. That's an awfully weird time to use this voice, huh? It's never a wrong time to use this voice, though, let's be honest. It's always a good time to sound awesome.
And it's just deep, there's nothing awesome about it besides that, I mean, really. Alright, Judge. I judge that you're going to not die before this person here. Pyrus! Time to die, Pyrus. I'm afraid that I need to kill you, because I need to kill someone here. I'm dead. Aim dead, shut up. Aim dead, shut up before you die. Ugh. Oh, gosh. How do we fail so hard? I need to figure out some way to get around all the death doom. Okay? Somehow, there's just more death doom than even makes sense, alright? And all the judges of the world... Alright, I need sprint up in here. Slay, activate. You can't. Because you're a failure. You, snowball. That's just weird. I'm snowballing this guy. This is what I actually meant to do. Dirty kick, then blaster whip. Hey. Shut up. Shut up, oh gross. You outrank me, but I don't care. I don't care that you outrank me. Yes, I'm going to kill you anyway. Yes, with some help from my Jedi friend there. You're dead. What, I killed you? I'm gonna heal up here. Showa. Well done on that kill, huh? Well done. We're taking it to the enemy. Meal. These Sith are never gonna be the same ever. Ow. Everybody dead. Oop, that didn't work. Alright, I need a target. Will you be my target, Ariana? Arena. Oh my gosh, I'm zapped. I got zapped. Everybody shut up! Everybody, freeze! You! Necro. I need to put some Necro on you, which means death. I need to kill you, is what I'm trying to say here. I'm going to aim shot your face off!
Aim shot. Oh no, I got killed. I got killed.
Wait, how can your shields hold and still you take damage? How does that make sense, huh? Your shields are holding, yet you take damage. Huh? Do you think maybe you should go back to common commandering school? Wherever you go to school to learn how to common commander? What is that? Is that the sound of us dying?
An enemy is unbeatable.
Die.
Die, Judge. I just got some quick shots off on you before I went around the corner. Yes, because I'm going after right. This is the right way to go. Ariana, I'm going to heal up for... Oh, I can't. I can't heal up first. I'm dead. Would you like... Hey, shut up! Shut up, I'm dead! What? Who killed me? Aw, gross, I didn't even see that guy. Assuming it's a guy, I mean, I didn't even check. Aw, gross, who's that? Snipe, that's a huge amount of damage, too. He's not even messing around here. That level of damage you don't mess around with. Alright, Judge, the Enforcer, it's time somebody took you down. Alright, that somebody looks like it's got to be me. Alright, somebody's got to show you who, what's what. Alright, you're just camping there, and it's really peeing me. Oh, okay. God, that just doesn't work. Alright, I try to say the first letter of it. Alright, there's really nothing I can do with that. If I say, I can say P, and then do the common bleep, you know, I can just poo. But then it sounds like an excrement, you know? Then it sounds like defecate, or the equivalent word of that. Why do I have to be on this side? I'm gonna die. Oh, death circle! Ow! 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 What is that thing on the... What is attached to me here? Ow! Hey! Shut up, everyone! I'm taking out Akros. I'm Ted! Gosh, those guys... Alright, I'm going to the right side. Hopefully that takes me to a different place. Alright, because I need to get on the right side, alright? I mean, this is just wrong. They are camping. They are camping. There's no way I can defeat them. No, don't take me here! Why do I have to enter here every time, huh? Alright, tell you what. This time I'm going to go under. I'm going to use a little route I learned. I'm going to hopefully be able to use my sleigh. Why can't I mount here, though? It'd be an awesome move. I need the speed. I have the need. I have the need. The need for speed. Come on. Run like the wind, me. Run like the wind, myself. I need to get over here. Yeah, I did it! I did it! I am awesome!
I am awesome. Hear me roar. Roar!
Shut up! Everybody, shut up! Yeah, distracted, yo. Ooh, that hurt. Hey. Dodge! I just dodged. Sabotage Judge. Alright, get that on. Oh, bop. Who's attacking us still? Ah! Shut up, I'm hunkering down. I'm having enough of this getting knocked around, Pete and stuff. Time for you to die, Pyrus. Pyrus, die! Yes, killing blow. Alright, I'm on. You got it first. I'm not going to challenge you for that. I saw you got it first. You really did. Debulus!
Shut up! Dirty kick! Blaster whip!
Come on, we need to recapture those weapons now. We got 20 left. Imperial vessel needs to take more damage. I'm zapped. No. Hey, shut up! I'm dead. No, why? How?
Nice.
Yeah, that's nice, Markor. I died, but it was nice. We got it. That was pretty neat. Unfortunately, we still take damage. This isn't like the other one where we can live. You know, we're actually dead here. Well, it's been a good match, everyone. We've done a good job, but unfortunately, we're all dead now. Oh, check this out. Did I do it? Hey, is it after party time?
Time for the after party.
Snowball fight!
That's right, I can still throw snowballs. There's nothing else I can do, but I can throw them snowballs. Alright, who is the best person here? I vote for myself. Oh, wait, I can't. I cannot vote for myself. That's unfortunate. Alright, who is it then? Who would it be? Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Illustrious. He's the best of the healing, except for Sicarus, who's also really good. But he's also the best of the... I mean, he's the best of the healing and of the damage. Look at that. Of course he's the best there is. How did he not do as well as Noob? Illustrious. Well done, man. You seriously... And Markor also. You also did a pretty good job, alright? Nice. That was nice. That little move at the end. That was neat. We just need to do that a little sooner. Everybody, well done. Unfortunately, we lost, but... Well... That was to be expected, I mean... We were outranked by these Imperials, weren't we? I mean, what are they? Level 17? Level 29? Probably a few of them. Alright, we got commendations. We got XP. Probably going to level up in the next war zone because I'm playing one more today. Got to exit first. Alright, thanks for watching this war zone and other stuff too. Some hardcore slaying parkour. We had a lot of fun. With all the chatting up of the fleet. This may be one of my favorite episodes. I'm going to tag this myself and watch it later, I think. I might. So you can favorite it yourself if you so desire. Thanks in advance for doing so. If you haven't already, thanks for doing so if you have already. Alrighty then. Thanks again for watching, because I just have to say that at least 10 times an episode. I just don't seem to feel fulfilled, and you certainly don't, because I need to thank you again. Thanks for watching again. Goodbye.